Such a good time doing pretty much nothing. And you guys are really gonna have a good time when you look at this tape and we're editing it. And you see me walking through this racetrack, getting ready to place a bet. I think I like your lazy mother in the fourth to win. So we're having a great time, never better. And everyone in Richmond, New Jersey, how you doing? Because I know we're having a great time.
Donald, I spoke to my mother in Australia. She said she can see me anytime. She said you should only have a nice birthday. Send me back when you're finished.
Patience, my ass. I'm gonna kill something.
Oh, man, what a pleasure it is to stand in front of such beautiful people.
Excuse me, I've been dying to do that. I've been dying to do that since the show.
Cortaremos un hombre de nieve, por en él tiene que parecer. Es casado usted y tal hombre, para sus deseos y está aquí.
Later on we'll conspire, as we dream by the fire. The faith unafraid, the plan that we made.
Walking in the winter wonderland.
Better you than me, I have a plan cut out.
Now you're gonna take the test, and you are gonna get Chris straightened up, or you're gonna be out of here so fast you're not gonna know what hit your head. You got it?
I think so.
What do you mean, yeah? I'm not going to take yeah anymore. Do it. Get up out of your chair and move your butt down to the testing lab.
Since 1969, James Taylor has been part of the music world. James Taylor most recently lost his hair.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four,
donut,
three,
I farted,
two,
eight,
one, zero.
From Richland, New Jersey, it's Late Night with Camtel. Tonight's guests, Donald and Ivana Trump, musical group The Whining Production Guys, and Stupid Salesman Tricks. Now here's your host, Jack Campbell.
Better be in here somewhere.
I know Jack is trying to hide that bonus from us. It's gotta be here somewhere.
A $5 bill, I found it!
It's mine!
It's mine!
I was promised!
Hi! It's mine! Woo-hoo! Woo-hoo!
And I'm speechless.
My goals are the goals that we all share.
that will... Damn it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Same place. Yeah, look at this guy's feet. Excuse me. God, look at this camera. What a piece of junk. Look at my hands. God, look at the size of this cameraman's feet. Hey, what's up? God, I wish this video would end. It's so boring staring at this camera. I'm gonna kick that guy's butt. Where is he? Are they talking about me around there? Hey, what's up?
Into an efficient, smooth-running information processing system. Bring me the writer.
Are you ready?
Yeah, ready.
Get a job.
Hey, we're in the streets of New York having a great time. We have one of the best days we ever had. What's going on?
Hi there. Scott's running camera. Kim, standing in front of the building on Broadway. She's waving. We're having fun.
I mean, we're having a great time. This is the best.
How many days do we get to go eat lunch for nothing, ride around, have a great time? Jack, you're a great guy. We're having a super time. All those things everyone says about you, they're not true anymore. I mean, it's horrible that... that we say anything, because I'm gonna stick up from you from now on.
I think he's great.
The mighty hands that forged this nation.
That's TRAFE spelled backwards. And for you non-Jews, TRAFE means not kosher.
You know, there's something magical about a wedding. There's always such joyous occasions. But I never would have admitted this while...
Next!
Admitted this. Maybe you'd like to hear some good tips on how to plan your own wedding. For someone who's been
Thank
there,
you.
Let's start with the engagement.
You know why? A simple step-by-step plan.
Next, please!
But I never would have admitted this while
Next.
I was planning my own wedding.
Excuse me, miss, you do work here, don't you?
We'll call you.
I'm Davina, I'm union, I want big bucks.
Kim Chavetter, non-union.
Thanks.
Why don't you tell me why you think signage is important?
Well, the sign is the silent salesman. I mean, people are going to be attracted to a big sign that says sale.
Perfect.
And they will come over to look
Perfect.
At the item.
You got the
Proper
part.
Signs also
Thank you.
Well, as long as we operate as a team.
Well, you can trust me. I'm a team player. Everything I do with pride.
Make sure an item is properly ticketed, because James Way uses an automatic price lookup. Improper ticketing contributes to shrinkage. And then, geez. I said contributes properly.
Yeah.
You lunatic! Get out of the road!
How can I help you today, sir?
Customers are the reason we exist, but associates are the backbone of the company.
Batman, Batman.
say?
I think he said he liked the popcorn.
Oh!
I think I know what Ron was trying to say. We're lost.
Lost?
That does it. Back in the van. Somehow, somewhere, we're gonna get back to Richmond. Let's go.
Everybody, just calm down, all right? Just calm down. Now, there's a logical explanation for all this. We must have taken a wrong turn at Mizpah somewhere because of somebody having been paying attention to the directions when we were supposed to make that turn instead of stuffing their face. Popcorn. If we hadn't stopped for that stupid popcorn, we wouldn't be lost.
All right. Getting angry is not going to solve anything. We'll stop at the next gas station, and Ron will get out and get the directions. Okay, dude?
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Here's the gas station up here, okay? Come on.
They don't know either. We're still lost.
Find their way back to Richland. Is this the end?